What's up guys, it's Average Ol, making average content for the average viewer, and today I want to showcase to you exactly why you need to unlock the Bruen Mark 9 now. Like, right this second, you need it. You need this gun in your life as soon as possible. Now look, I know what you're thinking. Oh, Average Ol, everyone's already made a video on the Bruen Mark 9. But look, I really think this needs to be super, super emphasized that I firmly believe this is the best gun in Warzone right now. So let's just take a quick look at the loadout. I'm not going to spend too much time on it because, let's be honest, you've all seen this before. So I'm going for the monolithic suppressor, the XRK Summit 26.8-inch barrel, tac laser for ADS speed, the VLK 3.0x optic, and now look, I'm not sure if this is a placebo or not, but when we attach this optic to any of our weapons, it honestly seems like it has zero recoil. And then the last attachment that we're going to use is the 60-round mags, because this is the attachment that will make your Bruen feel more and more like an assault rifle and will really make it slap. As for the secondary, we're going to go for the MP5 with the monolithic integral suppressor, the tac laser, the Merc foregrip, 45 round mags, and the stipple grip tape. So now I just want to showcase this awesome game I had with my brothers that really shows that the Bruen Mark 9 slaps more than a 70-year-old nudist ball bag would do if he was doing a wing walk on an aeroplane. That's slapping hard.
Hostile dropping into the area. All right, lads, let's get it done.
You got people on you.
I killed him!
Finished one, bro.
Oh, I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, I see.
Fuck, he's
Yeah, team wipe.
Nice.
I've got you!
Keep. Oh. Oh, loadout money.
Yeah, we got that loadout cash. Loadout cashish.
I mean, I think it's a good thing that I'm part of that herbal. Because then at least your viewers can sort of understand face shit sometimes.
Yeah.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Mine.
Oh, here we go. Here
careful
we
life.
Go. Oh, dude,
careful life.
Oh, I've got SMG.
Yeah, I'm gonna get Bruen SMG. I'm gonna buy a UAV.
Are you shooting?
People here?
Request recon flyover!
Oh, is people out in the open with me?
Yeah, coming.
Right here. Found him.
Finished.
I'm getting shot from somewhere else.
To the left.
Getting shot back there.
Down one.
Nice. Team wipe.
Nation.
Ooh, nice. Bruen absolutely slaps. Feels like it was even better than it was last time I used it.
There's a load of body armor here if anyone wants.
I'm alright. I'm full.
You gotta grab the bounties for me.
I'm absolutely stuffed. Yeah, where is it?
Yeah, bounty. Try to look for one quick.
Nearest one's Superstore. Or there's one. Does anyone need sort this? Of outskirts of
not Superstore. Anywhere but Superstore.
Heartbeat's clear.
Oh,
right leg.
Oh, yeah.
I see him.
Moving! Rossi system deployed.
Lost him.
Yeah.
There he is.
He's got a car on him.
Back down one.
Push.
I think I downed the bomb.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Got a marine con up.
Bounty target is down. Well done.
He must be gutted.
You do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the one with the bounty.
We got. Oh my god, look how many people were on my orange thing. Up there.
Oh, I fired a sniper.
Moving!
I got one. I didn't see any, I feel missing out.
I've got the best sniper in the game. It's called the Bruen.
Moving!
I'm gonna Bruen their day.
That is the cringiest thing you could have said. Yeah, pop your UAV, it's on Bloody Superstore. We'll back buy a couple more, like.
I haven't got a UAV on me, mate.
Thought you popped? No, you already used it.
Yeah, I haven't had. Yeah, I used it ages ago.
I don't even know, bro. Stop.
They're not.
Where's the nearest. Wait, you know this buy station is just in
zone. We're not here. Regroup in the safe zone.
I've got a feeling. We're going to be coming. Oh. To revive.
They're top floor. I'm self-resing. Gonna drop down to you guys.
I've got you.
UAV over here.
How have they ghosted up?
Hit one. One's in. We just have though, to be fair.
Oh, upstairs. Like, on the roof. Oh, bomb. Down.
Coming down now.
I'm gonna get up in there with him. I'm gonna go up the ladder.
Where did he go off? Oh, yeah, he's up.
Team wipe.
They can redeploy.
Nice.
Definitely other people. Yeah, ooh. Yeah, it's that way.
On me?
Oh, both ways.
Oh.
I'm hit.
I'll buy you back off.
Yeah, I'm not.
Where are these other people?
Oh, there's too many of them. They got a good shot on us.
Still the same people?
Yeah.
Fuck that.
Is that you that saved my life then, Arf?
Nah, hey? It's me.
No, Olive.
I got
one
with the MP5.
He was literally reloading to finish me. I was like, no!
360, parkour.
Parkour.
Yeah, I was just doing a little bit of parkour.
Get to the safe.
Yeah, this has been looted, Fred. Check bank. Ooh, people out in the open.
Contact!
Found him.
Disregard last.
Ooh.
Disregard last.
That's the keep life thing on, you know that?
Absolutely melted that guy.
If I kept agreeing to your ping,
well,
yeah, the life ping don't despair.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
There he is, still
a bit annoying.
Are you still there, Fred? Right,
contact!
Yeah, I spotted him.
Just getting a better angle.
Disregard last. Disregard last.
That should have been ahead. There's a few of them now, all the running into that building.
Thank
you. Oh, you ruined him.
I bruined him, actually. Off.
Enemy UAV overhead!
UAV
overhead!
I can't see him now. He's...
Is that you that got him then, oh?
I got one, yeah, it was a team wipe, so it wasn't the same guys.
Enemies in the area! Enemies in the area!
Down there, oh. Trying to run.
Whoa, did you see those hit markers off?
Yeah, that's nuts.
Fred,
hey,
are me
in
this house?
I could have
C4. There's someone over there, mate. I've lost him, but I'm coming. In that house, yeah?
Yeah, but there's people outside as well.
He's jumped out.
Okay. Yeah.
Still one by drop. To your right.
Where'd he go?
There's people up here still.
Wrong side.
SMG here.
Someone in here,
yeah, he's in there. Yeah.
Oh, Christ. Fred, did you see where the people from here went?
Someone came through here.
No, someone over on the fire station, man.
Gas is moving.
Oh, shit.
Close, doesn't it?
Oh, that's set up.
Close. Found. Finished.
There's one more. One more straight on, Fred.
Straight in front of me.
You good?
Yeah. He's over towards the stadium.
We need
to get... the red crates off.
We need to get a zone. Oh, we got enough to get Arf back. Fuck.
I'm hit! Moving!
Red container.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There's a squad of that red container. Overhead. Scottish people too. Oh.
Oh, crack the other guy's shield as well.
And I killed him.
Oh, kill
that. Surviving earns them redeployment.
Come on, Fred, you can win this.
I'm fucking low on ammo as well, really. Oh, another one. Let me fucking sprint.
Your teammate is redeploying. Stand by. Fighting's over. Now it's a ghost town.
I reckon he'll be coming around this side off.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Do you need a hand down there?
I'm all right for a minute.
I'm headed your way.
I might try to head for that loadout. Where's man?
Oh, that's you're okay. On 5.5k damage.
Who is?
I got my foul class.
You are.
We're losing ground.
Nice.
That's mad.
That's what we want.
You should have about 20.
Enemies in the area.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
One that shot.
Victory rests on your shoulders. Finish the mission.
You're right, old careful.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I'm not on a reload as well.
What gun is that? Is that your Bruen or is that what you've been on about this whole time?
Yeah.
That looks mad, bruv.
Left. Left.
Who was he shooting?
Dunno. There's a whole squad down now, I think.
No oh, fucking way, you're off. A beast, bruv.
It's a shitter that I couldn't get either of you back, though.
It's a shitter you couldn't get an average old. Subscribe, please, at the bottom for them 9 viewers.
That'd have been good, actually, wouldn't it?
Bam! Yeah, you see him. Right, fuck, you see
him. To the right as well. Yeah.
Nine targets remain standing. Sort them out.
Jeez.
It's like cheat codes, this gun, isn't it?
I might have to put it on.
You have to unlock it.
I'm surprised.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is closing in. Relocating
fuck.
The same zone.
Fuck.
Enemy precision airstrike. Take cover.
If I die to this, I'm going to be pissed. What? No.
Five remain.
You mother hubbard.
Uh oh. Someone by you all.
Is that?
Yeah, I heard him cough.
Thought that was Ollie. Oh yeah,
okay.
It was a
goal
cough,
wasn't
it?
Fucking hell. Fuck's sake.
Only five remain. We'll secure the win.
Second.
Next time.
Oh mate, it's good enough for a video though. Okay, so there we have it. Not quite the win that I was hoping for, but god damn, does this showcase just how good the Bruen Mark 9 is. So if you haven't already, go and give it a go right this second. Now, a lot of you who have watched my videos for a while will know that I love to see who sticks around until the end. So if you're still here, I'd like you to let me know by answering this question down in the comments. Do you think that the Bruen Mark 9 in its current state is more powerful than the Growl was pre-patch? Anyway, that's it from me today. I'm Average Joel. Peace.